Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Today we are going to learn the topic of tall and short. Which topic? Tall and short. Yes, do you know kids, which is the tallest animal in the jungle? Do you know? Giraffe. Yes kids, giraffe is the tallest animal in the jungle. Yes. And what about cat? Cat is short in size. So giraffe is tall and cat is short. Tall, short. Did you understand? Let us take one more example. Here we take the example of coconut tree. Have you seen the coconut tree? Coconut tree is tall. And which example we should take with coconut tree? Banana tree. Yes, banana tree is short. Coconut tree is tall and banana tree is short. Did you understand the concept, kids? Did you enjoy the video? Very good. So kids, here we'll take another concept. The name of the concept is more and less. Yes kids, you can see here, are 7 balls. How many balls are there? 7. Yes. And if we see this side, there are 3 balls. How many balls are there? 3. Yes. So which side balls are more? This side. And which side balls are less? This side. How you will come to know the concept of more and less? You need to count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. 7 balls are there. And this side? 1, 2 and 3. 3 balls are there. So this side balls are more and this side balls are less. So did you understand the concept, kids? Very good. Parents, now it's your time. Numeracy book में पे ये concept दिए गए हैं, आप बच्चों को इससे practice करा सकते हैं. Thank you.